Our 57-year-old male patient today is presented to us with symptoms of burning in urination and infrequent urination. In the analysis we made later, it was determined that his PSA was high. Therefore, we had the patient undergo a prostate MRI. A biopsy was performed on this suspicious lesion seen on MRI. As a result of the biopsy, the patient was diagnosed with prostate cancer. Considering the age and general condition of our patient, who had a GLISM score of 3+4, was in the low risk group, had a PSA of 4.48, and presented with these symptoms, we decided to perform robotic radical prostatectomy. Of course, the first symptoms of prostate cancer are usually asymptomatic, meaning without any symptoms, but from time to time, this type of urinary problems can also manifest itself. This patient is one such patient. Therefore, in every patient presenting with these symptoms, a prostate cancer risk must be eradicated and excluded by taking into account the age after the routine PSA analysis, urinalysis, and ultrasound. Therefore, before the operation we performed today, this patient was told about the side effects and complications of the long surgery. We know that there are a few basic issues that our patients fear in robotic radical prostatectomy surgeries or all prostate surgeries. One of them is urinary incontinence. In robotic radical prostatectomy cases, if there is no history of previous surgery or if there is no other problem, we do not generally encounter urinary incontinence. Sometimes, for a short duration after the surgery, a few drops of urine leak in sudden movements when coughing or laughing might happen. These also get better over time. Secondly, since he is a young patient of course, he wants to protect his sexual life and maintain his current sexual performance. Again, in robotic radical prostatectomy, we use nerve-sparing technique to maintain sexual performance, so here, 80 to 85% of sexual performance can continue at a level close to the preoperative level. Robotic radical prostatectomy is also one of the important advantages of robotic radical prostatectomy, as it has the least surgical side effects, especially bleeding, the completion of the hospitalization period in as little as 3 days, and the short time of post-operative catheter duration. It is a method that has been used with great success. We will do this in today's surgery as well. Our surgery today was performed using robotic radical prostatectomy nerve-sparing technique. After this surgery, we have now completed an operation that lasts for 3 hours, and there was no usage of blood. Our surgery was completed successfully. From now on, our patient will stay in the hospital for 3 days, and after discharge, he will come 6 days later. We will pull the catheter. Today, our robotic radical prostatectomy surgery has been successfully completed.